Here it comes from the Zach Mann Studios right here on YouTube. It's time for the fourth weekend celebration. And now, here's your host, the Zach Mann 18. Thank you, everyone, and welcome to, yes, the fourth weekend celebration. We have a great weekend celebration coming up, and we always start off with a three strikes game of The Price is Right 2010. So let's get right to it. So, yeah, Rich Fields, take it away. Let's get us started with our weekend celebration.
Here it comes from the Bob Barker Studio at CBS in Hollywood, television's most exciting.
All right, looks like Rich Fields is ready to start the weekend. I know I am. I've been waiting all week for this. And, so I will announce the winner of who won the amount that I won last weekend celebration.
Here is the item up for bids. It's a fun billiards table.
It's a billiards table. Maria bids $2,400. Edward bids $3,970. Lisa, $2,700.
It's your turn to bid.
I'm gonna go with $2,701.
The actual retail price is?
$2,800!
Come up on stage.
All right, so we're off to a great start with a $2,800 pool billiards table. So, and the winner who won the total that I won last time is Mr. 1991 Aerial Fan, a.k.a. Colin. So, Colin, you won the amount that I won last time. I can't remember what it is, but you'll have to watch the weekend celebration again.
You're going to win.
So, yeah, you won that amount. And I also want to say to you, Colin, I want to say congratulations for reaching 200 subscribers. And I also want to congratulate you. For the win on this, and
which of these items is the least expensive?
He's doing a special for me, so hopefully that'll turn out great. Okay, so the Suave is first, then the hair care, and then the naturals.
The remake?
And I think the Oscow is the least expensive.
What?
I mean the most expensive. First one's $192, next one's $376, next one is $215.
Now.
Well, let's see what I can do. I'm pretty close. That wasn't even a good one. Looks good, and it is! So I won the $30,000, putting me at $32,806. And, so yeah. And then I will announce who won the total for, the TV show King game that I played. I will announce the winner for that,
It's time.
Later on.
Spin the wheel!
Looks like I'm gonna start off with a measly 50. And I'll go ahead and spin again.
Your total is?
This looks good. Can it stop on 50? Yes! Dollar!
Stand it.
Alright, so now I'm at 33,806. Maria is up next. Maria. And she gets 40. Spin again. She's gotta get a 60.
Your total is?
And she is not gonna get it. She's going to be over. In fact, I'll announce the winner who won the amount for TV Show King 2. And the winner is the Toy Reviewer 24, aka Cody. So Cody won the amount I won in TV Show King 2, which was the last segment
Your
in my last weekend celebration. So, looks like I'm going to the showcase, but let's see if I can get a bonus. Oh, looks like I'm not going to get it, but I still get to go to the showcase with a good amount of 33,806. So, yeah. I think this weekend celebration is going to be pretty awesome. I mean, all of them are awesome, but this one's going to be probably one of the best. And this weekend, actually tomorrow, when I film more videos, I will have a brand new special guest that you've never seen on my channel. It's a person that has never been in any of my videos, so it'll be kind of a debut
story, folks, about the tale of
for that person.
Lou.
So you'll find out who it is tomorrow.
She ain't got much to do. But then one day she heard a voice that, now Betty Lou,
a new treadmill.
So cool.
And a new trailer.
You're the top winner. Will you bid on this showcase or pass it to the other player?
I think I'm going to pass. Edward is going to bid. $46,530. I think he's
your
over.
Your showcase begins with this beautiful year's supply of flowers.
Year's supply of flowers.
And you can explore the
new
great
living room. And I'm going to say $1 because I think he's over. I'm going to the dollar, guys. I'm sorry, but Edward, you're over. That's way too much for that showcase. Yep. He's done. My showcase is worth... It doesn't matter. I win. $20,054. Got it.
You won the showcase.
So I won that showcase. $53,860 is what I'm at now. So we're doing very good so far in this weekend celebration. We've actually played a perfect game so far. I've won contestants row. I won the pricing game. I won the showcase showdown. I won the showcase. Let's see if we can keep that streak going and keep winning, keep bringing
well,
that total up.
It's a great trip to San Diego.
San Diego.
What is your bid?
$2,000. Jenny, $2,500. Donna, $3,749. And Kent, $3,750.
This item's actual retail price is?
$3,847. Strike one.
This is your first strike. Don't worry, you still have two to go.
That's okay. That's okay.
You're going to play Master Key.
Master Key for $15,000.
Your starting space with space back is the first or the last.
And it is. So I'm going to pick the fourth one since it's weekend celebration number four.
This unique teapot features
and a teapot, 49.
Is the first.
Yep. And I'm going to pick the last one. Hopefully I can win all three prizes.
It's a new patio heater.
New patio heater.
With handy binocular.
Binoculars and $15,000 in cash.
Put that key in the first lock and see if it unlocks it. Let's try the second lock. The last lock.
Did I get the dud? Yes, I did.
Put that key in the first lock and see if it unlocks it.
Yes, I did.
Let's try it in the last lock to
see if
you have...
Is it the master key?
This is...
No.
Congratulations, you're a winner.
Well, I still won something. I won the patio heater. So that brings me to
$54,434. It's time. You get to spin. Take your spin.
Sorry about that, guys. I was just doing something really quickly, and I'm gonna get a 60. I think I'm gonna spin again.
Your total is...
Oh, come on, 30. Oh, just touched it. Just look at that. Look at that. Aw, man. Fish sticks. Oh, man. That was a tough one. Well, I still have one strike, and I still have over $54,000 in cash and prizes.
Welcome to Contestants Row. It's a stylish desk.
New desk. William, $799. Jerry, $831. Diana, $1,100.
It's your turn to bid.
$832.
This item's actual retail price is...
It was $11.97.
You got your second strike. Be careful. One more, and it's game over.
Oh, now I need to be a little bit more careful. All right, what pricing game are we going to be playing now? I hope it's a good one.
Let's see what you'll be playing for. It's a new convertible.
A Ford Mustang convertible. One away.
Let's make this one higher instead.
This one's right. That one's right. I got it! I got the Mustang! 26,679!
High score. Congratulations! It's time. It's your turn to spin the wheel.
Can I get that 95? Yes, I can.
Would you like to spin again?
I am going to stay. $70. Oh yeah, by the way, my total now is $81,113.
Your total is...
One YouTuber is going to be very, very happy. He's over. All right, Diana. Gotta get a dollar. And she's going to pass it, and she gets 15. Spin again.
Your total is...
35. So, I get to go to the showcase once again.
This showcase features prizes delivered to our train.
Relaxing. Our new hot tub. I think I'm going to pass.
You're the top winner. Will you bid on this showcase or pass it to the other player?
I'm going to pass. Jerry bids $16,242.
Your showcase is really heavy duty. Now, if you want to have
a washer, a new outdoor TV, and a new truck. Sounds good. I'm going to go with $26,000. Come on. Let's see what Jerry's showcase is worth. It's worth $18,509 for a difference of $2,267. My showcase is worth $27,808. A difference of $1,808, and I win by $400.
The showcase.
Woo! $27,808. Now I'm up to $108,921, and as you guys know, once I crack $100,000, I add an extra $50,000 to the total. So that one lucky YouTube member will be very, very happy. So after I do this contestants row, I'll stop here for part one of my fourth weekend
Welcome
celebration.
Welcome to contestants row. Here is this lovely baker's rack.
New baker's rack, Paul. 1,010, Dorothy, 1,850, Jose, 2,199.
What is your bid?
1,851.
This item's actual retail price is...
Oh, no! Ooh. Strike three.
Oh, no, this is your third strike.
Man.
Sorry, but it's game over.
Well, I think I did pretty good. I won $108,921, but if I include the... $50,000, that's a total of $158,921. So whoever leaves the best comment in this part will get that amount. I will see you guys for the next segment.